Shri Sai Ram. Bhagwan, once again we are here to celebrate the sacred festival of Holi in your divine presence. We reverentially offer our humble pranams at thy lotus feet. Lord, we are grateful to you for giving us yet another opportunity to make use of our talents gifted by you. We present before you a garland of devotional songs by Jyotsna and Swarna from Bihar and Jharkhand. Kumari Jyotsna is an accomplished singer. She completed her Sangeet Prabhakar from Prayag University under the guidance of Sri Amrendra Sharan Prasad. Her sister, Kumari Swarna, who is pursuing Visharad Purna in Hindustani classical, at present she is studying in 12th standard. They will be accompanied by various musicians, Shri A. Ravi Kumar, Shri Swapan Tiwari, Shri Ashok Das, Shri Sudipta Banerjee, Shri Saurabh Banerjee, and Shri Pradeep Swain.
O Lord Ganesha, the remover of all obstacles, no program commences without your blessings. Vinayaka, none other than you can redeem my life. Aren't you the Anath Rakshaka? Excellence personified, I pray, own me and protect me.
Shashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Yai Sarvavikhno Pashantai Agarja
The picture of an Indian woman, the Griha Lakshmi. She is meant to be the goddess of the house. The prosperity of the house depends on her. She starts her day with a peaceful note. Jyoti Kalash Chalke.
Expresses his inability to comprehend Lord Sai. He says, "It is beyond me to apprehend your glory. O Lord, have you taken birth to redeem me? Or else you are the Sanatana Sarthi. O Sai, I'm confused. How can I decide? Kindly reveal to me, who are you?"
Thank you.
Sai Baba, Oh Sai Baba, Sathya Sai Baba. Yevarani nirnayinchedi, Nannu Provanarudavai janinchina narahariwo, murahariwo, Shri Harivo.
Rachi unveils the climax of Mirabai's love towards Krishna. She immersed in Krishna's love, unmindfully accompanied the sadhus as a true bhakta. The whole world seemed empty to her without Krishna.
Thank you.
describes that God incarnates as human being in every yuga for his immense love for his creation. The compassionate Lord takes birth for the establishment of peace and dharma in the world.
Ah.
We do not know what penance we have done in our past birth, because of which we obtained you in this life as the master of our life and destiny. E purva janma phalamo.
Saraswati Vandana requesting Ma Saraswati, the goddess of speech, to make our lives joyful by providing good thoughts and words in our speech.
Thank you.
re sa ni sa ni sa sa ni sa ni sa ni pa ni pa ni sa ni sa ni sa ni pa ni pa ni re sa re sa re sa ni pa ni re sa ni sa ni sa aa
Ram Ratan Dhan Payo. The author of this song is even beyond ecstasy when she describes the efficacy of the great jewel of Ramanama. This is a precious treasure earned through many lives. Mirabai requests everyone to own this priceless gift of Ramanama given by her Sadguru.
Thank you.
To Lord Shiva to grant us an opportunity to serve him. It says, Shiva, please permit me to come closer to you. Bless me so that I can be a servant and serve you.
Mm-hmm.
Acharya is the composer of this masterpiece, Chalada Harinama Saukhyamritam. He makes us realize the importance of Harinam. He says that is not the Lord's name enough to give us the nectarine joy and free us from the shackles of life. Namasmarana is the brilliant lamp which can remove the darkness of our sins.
Thank you. Thank you. ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಕಲ್ಪಲ ತ್ರಿಕಾ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಕಲ್ಪಲ ತ್ರಿಕಾ ಆಪದ್ವಾದವ ಓಂ ಜಯ ಜಗದೀಶ ಹರಿ
भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा जी की
जय।